Hello children, in the previous class I have shown you how to write cursive letters A, B, C, D, E and F. Now in this class we move ahead. So after F which letter comes? G. So I will show you now how to write G. It starts from here. Take a loop. Move a little up. Come down. It touches the fourth line. Again a big loop. Then it move to second line. Then hit it. This is G. Start, move down, again move a little up, come down, again big loop and leave it free. This is G. Next, H. Start from here, a smooth sliding line, move upward, again it comes down, take a curve. One more line, you start from here, move down, move a little up, then take a loop. This is H. Smooth sliding line, move up, come down, take a turn, draw one more line, move a little up, take a loop. This is H. Next, I. Start up, move a little bit, move upwards, again you come down, then take a turn. This is I. Start up, move upward, again come down, then take a turn. Next, letter is J. Start from here, move upward, again come down, it touches to the fourth line, then take a big loop, it moves to second line, then leave it. This is J. You go up, come down, touches to fourth line and move to the third line, second line. Next, K. You start from here, slant line, when it touch to the first line, again take a swift turn, move down, then take a turn here. Now, we write front part of the K. Start from here, slant line, then it touches to the vertical line, again it bend forward, then it touches to the third line, then take a turn. This is K. Next letter is L. It starts from second line, take a loop, it moves down, touch to the third line, again one small